Did you guys really eat all the food?
You snooze, you lose, dude.
What he said.
Whatever. I'll just eat this.
Are you guys seeing this? When was the last time you sold a car?
You're a liar.
Will he be okay?
He'll be fine.
What do you think you're doing? That was my lunch.
Well, maybe you should have labeled it.
Whoa, don't be smart with me. Maybe you're going to go to the Garden of Eden and get me another fruit. Oh, you're in trouble. And you too. You're going to go shopping and make up for all the food that you ate.
Not if we're paying for it.
Fine, I'll leave you some money. And Dante, I'll give you a map. You guys get going.
Just what we need, and then we go back home.
In and out, just what we need, and then we'll go back home.
Ooh. I thought we were only buying what we needed.
Why don't you shut your mouth?
Well, why don't you... Wait. Why don't we just get both?
Well, how much money did old Lucy give us?
Enough.
I've been lost for hours. Someone, give me a sign. God, give me a sign.
Thank you. I guess they do say you work in mysterious ways. I'll go left. Right. What kind of map has 13% milk on it?
We have milk. What kind does he like? 13% or 6%?
Why not grab both?
You're so right.
And now we have enough stuff for the cake.
Yeah, Shane and Dante are gonna be blown away by our cooking skills.
Marco! Marco! Hello? Anyone?
What brings you here, child of man?
God! Is that you?
In the flesh.
I was sent by Satan to replace the apple that I ate that was his.
Please stop no further, for you are not allowed within paradise.
What do you mean? You've been giving me all these signs to lead me here.
To my all-knowing knowledge, I've not done any of the sorts.
So is me getting hit by a car not part of your plan?
They do say I work in mysterious ways.
Enough of the crap. I gotta get this apple.
Perhaps I will allow you to enter, but you must be honest with me. Why do you care so much about making up for eating Satan's apple?
I don't want to get in trouble with Satan.
I know that is not all the reason.
I want to do something nice for him. He keeps that whole hell place pretty decent. And those two friends of his, they aren't half bad either.
That is all I needed to hear. Thank you.
So, can I go to heaven?
Don't push it.
And it's done. How do you think we did?
I think we did amazing. Let's bring it downstairs to Dante and Satan.
Hey guys, look at what I... Oh, what's that smell?
It's the cake we made for you and Satan. Say, where is he?
Ooh, something smells good. Ooh.
Speak of the devil, you get it?
Oh, hey, I got you this apple.
Oh, they have something better than that.
You guys drive me crazy.